Yo, 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 what's going on, folks? ELTheGeek back once again, picking up right where we left off and jumping into Act 3. So Act 1 and 2 are now down. This is going to be the first mission in Act 3. We just figured out Kenny's location, finished off the CTOS control center because we are now in Pawnee. Yeah. Let's see what happens now, because I'm really... really looking forward to what is going to happen next, because it seems like the game is going to flow a little bit faster in this act. There's only 6 missions, so with the fact that these videos are split into missions, we can definitely get there a little bit faster. So I just destroyed and wrecked everything as usual, and yeah, let's go ahead and jump in. So the reason for these hotspots, the reason there's the DNS message that's popping up, is because I'm playing with the my Wi-Fi off. Well, with my Ethernet cable unplugged. So yeah, that's why you're seeing that. So let's start this mission up and go.
Pawnee, soda pop and apple pie. Yeah, this small-town charm is bullshit. Most of it's refugees from the city. Still hiding from something. I used to bring Jax and Lena here once in a while to fish. We never caught a single one. They never seemed to care. Yeah, some of my best memories are from here. And my worst.
Alright. Hack the computer to find Kenny. Okay. Let's go in here and hack it. Should be easy.
From that marina. It's too easy to expect he's there. When does this start?
Yeah. Interesting.
Yeah. Damn, that was sloppy, Pierce. Stay sharp. All right. Someone around here received the reset code.
Where are you? All right, so it's obviously not that conversation. One-time hacks.
She lost her baby in an accident. Two punks drag racing down the highway. We've been taking donations to help her with the funeral.
What is this? Oh.
Interesting. So it's not you. It's not you either. What about you?
Did you pick up my prescription?
I did. What are these for?
Heartburn, headaches, you know.
You're not being honest with me. Since when did you need antidepressants? Are you depressed?
Nice day, huh? That's true.
Hilarious. That's exactly... That's exactly how my mom sends text messages. She always tries to say, "Hey, this is your mom." I'm like, "Well, I'm aware of that. It says your name, your number next to your text. I know it's you, Mom." It's pretty funny, actually, teaching parents to use technology. All right, that money is mine. Got it.
Got it.
Copying me, huh? All right. November 4, 2020, huh?
Kenny bounced through a CTOS center. It looks like he's still in the game. That would explain why he chose Pawnee. He's sticking it to Bloom in their own backyard.
Alright, so infiltrate the another CTOS tower. Oh, happy day. This is everything I love doing. Alright, let's take this car right here because it's so classy and stylish. I'm just kidding. Take this one, just because it's faster. Go. Okay. And up the mountain we go.
Satellite dishes. This looks like an abandoned CTOS station. The power's still up. Kenny must have piggybacked off this.
There goes a camera. Of course, there's probably going to be like some random people here. What was that? Okay. Let's use you. There's gotta be a camera over here. Okay, it leads there. Gotcha. All right, so it unlocked you on the outside. Let's get around there if I can. Should be able to. Here's the hoping, though. It looks like this daggone thing is in a fortress. Alright, so I still can't get in. Let's find that camera again. So I need to use that. Alright, so there goes the bridge. Let's use this camera and see if there's anything I can do. Anything of importance, shall I say? I'm going to laugh if I can actually just walk right through the door and I didn't notice it. All right, I can't. Okay, no laughing. Okay. Let's see what's connected to this door. And there we go. You. Let's turn this antenna again. Gotcha. Gotcha, gotcha, gotcha. Now we're in. Okay. Use. Need to go downstairs over here to that other door that I opened. There we go. I have no idea what in the heck this thing wants me to do. It was that door. That was right, I needed to open up an actual door. Try to find what it's connected to real quick so I can find that and figure out what I need to use to access this. It's outside. Wasn't there a door over here? Yes, there is. Need to figure out where that one goes to. Okay. Let's try this again. Alright, so something tells me that I need to get on that bridge. Okay, let's turn the antenna. One more time. There we go. Oh, if I would have fell out of this thing, I would have been so pissed. Talk about pissed. I would have been rather upset. Link to a console. Find source to unlock. In the hell? Alright, so that's another one of those employee-only doors. Let's see. Just lift myself up just because. This camera. turn it again. It's like, I know I need to get through these ones, but I just don't know what I need to do once I pass through them. Let's do this again. Get me out of here. So this was the one that I already hit. I just don't see the point of being able to jump up here, but it seems like there should be. Jump myself back over here. Go back down there again just to be sure. I think there's a level of slowness that I might have just reached. Nope. Oh my goodness, there was an all new low. I was supposed to just use the damn cameras under here. All right, let's make sure I did that right. Intrude. All right, so I'm good there. So now I should be able to go through the other one upstairs. Wait, where is it I was going? From using this to get up there. All right, so let's see if that works. I think the other downstairs area should let me through. Let's just make sure I didn't open up this one. Okay, no, I didn't. All right, give me that antenna. Okay, antenna again. There we go. Lower the lift. No, don't lower the lift. So I just need to turn myself again. There we go. This should be it. Yes. Eureka. Let's see. Oh damn, oh damn, oh damn. Alrighty then. I did exactly what I needed it to do. Unlocked. I am now through here. So it should have unlocked this area down here. Bam! Wait. That's what I needed to do. Just access his daggone tower. Done, done, done. Opening up a brand new area for myself.
Jedediah's Bar, Pawnee's number one watering hole. Maybe the only one. I hope I catch the man sober.
Alright, so let's try to find Kenny at the bar. We're definitely close. We are definitely close. Car definitely sounds like one of those RC cars. All right, let's go in the bar and find who we need to find. Yes, you rich man. Alright, so that door is obviously not open. Let's go around the front side.
I mean, does marriage mean nothing to...
I was hoping you could help me. Looking for Ray Kenny?
Never heard of him.
Hope is a sad thing.
What are you drinking?
Pay the man.
$100. Cash. Damage deposit.
Yeah. I'm not really a cash kind of guy.
This is going on your tab.
So, what do you know about Raymond Kenny?
You aren't very social, are you?
Don't want no trouble, T-Bone.
Never mind him. He's all kinds of cranky. No appreciation for artists.
Artists my arse. Moody drunk, more like.
Drink. Never mind the bartender. He's an all right Joe. Deep down. Really deep down. There you go. See? You found your groove. You think I'm cool with you waltzing in like you own the joint? Don't worry about the flies. That there is protein. There you go. See? You found your groove. You think I'm cool with you waltzing in like you own the joint?
Okay, so I think I figured out what I need to do.
Don't worry about the flies. Not there.
There we go. So I'm supposed to move it. Gotcha. I was thinking it was just supposed to bounce around, but I actually have to move it with the left thumbstick. So there's that.
City people are energy vampires. They'll drain you dry.
Okay.
Damn, this dude's trying to... What's he trying to do? Take me home or something?
You got a lot of nerve. Me, dead inside.
You look worried.
Don't let me lose Saturday. I'm always losing Saturday somewhere.
All right, come on. Gotcha. Damn, homie. Okay, there we go.
What'd you say that name was again?
Raymond Coleman.
You're gonna pay for that, T-Bone!
Yeah, yeah. All right. You owe the man $100.
Hello, Ray.
I said, keep your voice down!
Damn.
Now that the introductions are out of the way.
Listen to me, pal. I'm warning you. Your being here puts me on the goddamn map.
I have some information.
Well, ain't you special?
The problem is, I can't decrypt it, so I came to the source.
Shit. Then you have put me on the goddamn map.
We've been careful.
We? Better give me a reason. Because that isn't making us the best of friends.
Someone ordered a hit on me. Cost my niece her life. But whatever's in those files will lead me to them. I'm gonna find him with or without you. With you'd be a hell of a lot easier.
Let's play make a deal. You think I'm in this dust bowl because of the, ambiance? Ever since them bastards terminated me, I've been trying to find a way back in. All I need is someone to drop some spyware inside their network.
If it were that easy, you would have done it a long time ago.
Hey, if it was fucking hard, I would have done it a long time ago. It's impossible for me to even get at the perimeter without setting their damn alarms off. Place has my biometric profile. I got fill-ins in my head that sing to their security team direct.
I can help you with that. But afterwards, you're gonna come with me to Chicago.
Oh, am I now? Follow me.
All right, so Hope is a Sad Thing is now complete. I'm going to stop right there because he's going to keep walking. But definitely stay tuned. Wait, this mission continues. Let me see. Yeah, I'm going to stop it right there, but we'll just pick up from this part when we get back in. So have fun, take care, enjoy, and have a good day.